24-hour challenge at the SPCA of Hancock County has come to an end, and the staff is all smiles due to the outpouring of support from the community.
The goal of the fundraiser was to collect at least 200 donations in 24 hours. Well, not only did they meet that goal, the community donated over $13,600 to the SPCA.
The organization shared their gratitude to the community, thanking everyone who decided to give.